More breaking news this morning out of East Baton Rouge Parish. The Sheriff's Office now have four suspects in custody in connection to that deadly shooting outside of an IHOP restaurant 1 month ago today. Sheriff's deputies have arrested 21-year-old Melvin Brooks, 20-year-old Tyrese Keller, 20-year-old Shermaine Molden, and a 17-year-old juvenile. That 17-year-old is charged with first-degree murder. The other three are charged with principles to first-degree murder. 32-year-old